Come on, it's done. I had to come from somewhere, right?
Yeah, various listeners, whistling as death. Don't give a damn, I'm repping young Sinatra till my last breath. Easily, my darkest confession is lyrical aggression through indiscretion that triggers anti-depression when addressing my profession in every session. The fact that I'm alive is such a blessing. Sipping wine while these honeys are dressing. What I'm about to say is highly confidential. And in the music industry today, very essential. So massage your pencil. You can do it on your own. Stop thinking that these labels is the ones that put you on. Let's change the topic. Who's your favorite rapper? I'm the top pick. Ha, the flow is elegant, never irrelevant. How many times must I say this? Cock back and spray this. Never delay this. I pray this reaches the masses and spread like cancer on their asses. Now, allow me to catch wreck. Bust rhymes like tech. Put me in your box and I destroy the deck.
Life's a bitch, it's in your dog.
I used to bust tables, now I bust rhymes.
Tell your leader that I'm taking his dog.
Say that to my face. What are you doing back here? You showing off a new friend?
Didn't happen like that and you know it. You ignored me!
Tim, wanna see a magic trick?
Sure.
Alright, cool. Cool. So, I'll take the seven of spades, right?
Put it into the middle. I'll take the next card, jack of hearts.
Give it to you. Put your hand on top, don't look at it.
I swear to God, don't look at it.
Man.
Alright, hold on.
It's gonna take, seven clubs, right? Spin it. Take a look at this.
Whoa!
I didn't even do anything yet.
I know.
Okay. So I guess you took two turns.
Good job.
You're not welcome here.
Boys!
Thank you.